It's your girl Krissy Kamik back again with another video. As you can tell from the title below, I'm here to react to NBA YoungBoy Emo Rockstar. Now, the last NBA YoungBoy took me for a spin with the makeup. I didn't react to that on my channel because it was super late when I did watch it. Like, I watched it, I think, 2 weeks after it came out. So, I watched it for the first time yesterday, to be honest with you. So, like, this just dropped today and I was like, hold on, is he gonna be doing the same antics? Because like, what the fuck was that? That makeup had me for a spin, but the song was still good. So I'm always gonna rock with NBA just off of the music, because say what you want, NBA makes great music, like hands down great music. People lie, the media lies, but numbers do not. And one thing about it, and two things for sure, NBA got the numbers to back up everything he be talking about. So I have to listen to this. Like, I have to listen to it. It hasn't even been out for 24 hours and it's about to hit a million. It's literally like 40,400 away from hitting a million. So yeah, NBA does what he does again. Whenever NBA drops, you know the shit's gonna go crazy. So I'm not gonna do too much talking. Let's get right into this video.
I say my mama rock star, and I don't care what these people think of me. I say that they should just leave me.
For sure, one thing about it, and two things for sure, NBA is on rock star level. Like, you gotta think about it. NBA does all this. Like, he drops all his music on YouTube. He talks to the fans on Clubhouse, but he doesn't have, like, the conventional media training. Like, he doesn't do the radio. He doesn't do Instagram. He don't do too much, you feel me? And like, his numbers still go crazy. His numbers still go crazy. And he's still like an underground artist. Like, how he move anyways. Like, of course, media wise, he's not an underground. But like, how he moves is like an underground artist. This man is a rock star. Now he's wearing fucking makeup. The rock stars of the 80s and 60s used to wear makeup all the fucking time. So like, he may be onto something with this one. He may be onto something. NBA don't smoke cigarettes. Like, what the fuck was that? We know you on house arrest, but like, what you got going with smoking cigarettes? That ain't it. But this song is bumping. I'm not gonna lie, this beat is insane. The way how we know NBA's voice is just different. So anytime he gets to like really getting in his motherfucking bag, it's gonna hit every time. It's gonna hit every single time. Like, I don't even know like what else to say, because this is expected at this point. Like, I expect NBA to come on the track and eat, and that's what he's doing. Like, that's exactly what he's doing. Alright, so like, I really just want to sit and talk to YoungBoy and figure out why he decided to do the white makeup. Like, it's the white face with all of the black lining that's really blowing me. Like, what the fuck is going on? like, but that's how you know NBA a real hood nigga, because like a lot of these niggas will be clowned out. They too like prideful or too scared that a nigga gonna play with them if they put on makeup. NBA's like, I already know I'm that nigga, y'all know I'm that nigga, and if anybody fuck with me with this makeup on, I'ma get your ass. Respect it. He a real one. NBA's a real he a real one even with makeup on. Like, can't even lie. As fuck. Do we expect anything else from NBA Youngboy at this point? No. Like, NBA Youngboy makes great fucking music. Like, he really does make great fucking music. And I could genuinely say, like, I'm a fan of this NBA Youngboy when he gets to, like, singing on, because I love singing rappers. That's a fact. If you know anything about my channel, you know I love a singing-ass rapper, especially when they got fire-ass beats behind it and clean visuals. And, like, guaranteed all the NBA Youngboy's visuals is him in his motherfucking house. Like, he don't leave home. He can't leave home. This man's on house arrest. But it's just, like, even before house arrest, he just always took videos in his house. And guaranteed they be in his house, guaranteed they be like some simple shit, like it's nothing crazy to it. It's clean, the shot is clean, it's clear, it's there, it's up there, you feel me? So I respect that part about it. But like, outside of the visuals, because really NBA Youngboy could just drop the song, he don't even need visuals. I think he just does that shit for the razzle dazzle of it all, because the music hits every time. Every single time the music hits, and every single time the numbers follow behind it, because he don't miss when it comes to the music. Like, this is his third song. Well, if we're counting the one that was like a double song, then his fourth song. So it's like his third or fourth song out since he's been out, and each one's been a go. Each one been on go. And one thing about NBA Youngboy, his turnaround time for like albums and releasing is fast. So I just feel like that next project is coming. It's coming immediately. Like, immediately. And I'm so here for it. So here for it. It's a 10 across the board. It's definitely a 10 across the board for me. He letting y'all know, because I guess niggas was talking shit about him when he was wearing the makeup in the last video. So he was like, hold on, let me let y'all know who I am. Okay, let me reintroduce myself, okay? I'm a motherfucking rock star, bitch. Hey, that's what it's giving. That's what it just sounds like to me. Comment and tell me if that's what it sounds like to you. Also, don't forget to comment and tell me what you think about this video. And if you are not already subscribed to my channel, what you doing? Come over here. Come join the gang. It's your girl, Chrissy Kanique.